that because we are under oppressed, we live in part oppressed from the...
Okay. They're coming. Okay.
I don't know if you...
Yes, she wanted to continue.
Okay. What has to be done in Palestine now?
شو عم بصير هلا بفلسطين انت شايفتي
انا ارى يعني ارى حاله من الفوضى العالميه ارى عدم حكمه في اداره الامور ارى ان يعني عسكره المجتمع الفلسطيني ستؤدي الى اغراق المجتمع الفلسطيني باشكالات لسنا بحاجه اليها لاننا بحاجه ان نتوحد جميعا ضد مخططات الاحتلال يعني هكذا
She says that we lived in bad conditions, in many sites, publicity and other things. And she says that we are on the way to military the situation, and this is the way that the occupation, what they want to see in Palestinians. They don't know, want anything, they want to military the situation in Palestine.
Okay, what does the Palestinian leadership have to do or change?
إيش بتشوفي إنه القيادة القادة الفلسطينيين أو القيادة الفلسطينية ممكن إنهم يغيروا؟
يعني لا أجد يعني توجه نحو التغيير الإيجابي بل أجد توجه نحو التغيير بالقمع وأنا أقول أن العالم لا يدار بالقمع يدار بالحكمة وأقولها باستمرار أن النار لا تطفأ بالنار تطفأ بالماء.
She says that the police, she don't see that the leadership, Palestinian leadership, that they want to change the situation in good opinion. But she says that the situation need good leadership in to pass the situation in good situation and good what the Palestinians need for their issue and their opinion.
Okay, this is a good context that we have heard now.
You understand?